out the other one. Jesus, God, and the Holy Spirit. But the story though, but not the song.
John?
No.
You know, I'm gonna be on the TV.
It means like about God.
Tomatoes.
Saturday? A day that they can worship Jesus.
It means glory to God in the highest.
See them again. Just his birthday?
Chocolate?
Because they walk a long way.
Because they're tired.
They're tired?
He gives them energy.
It's a gentleman, so maybe it helps people a lot.
Might have a baby or something. Because they're tired? Because it's late today? I think it's about the world. Hot chocolate?
I kind of put it.
Pudding that's thingy?
Sticky!
Pudding blood?
Well, I think it'd be like pudding made out of figs.
Bad. I never ate it.
So everyone can hear our voice.
Cause it's just silent for everybody to hear.
Cause they have to hear it.
Cause we're supposed to. Everyone around us can hear us.
Because it's calm about God.
Because there's the baby cry of Jesus.
Look, I gotta glow up. Quiet night when he was born, but then everybody started to visit him. And
because it's a song, and they want to hear you sing it so they can correct you.
Danger, it's an angel that tells people about God.
A messenger.
Someone, an angel that has hair all over, a beard.
It's a song.
I'm Charlie Brown.
I have that movie though.
It has a crown.
A special angel. The first Christmas.
Jesus in the manger, in the bed, when Jesus was born.
It means that, like, God was born.
Night.
Probably another word for a star.
God? The first, no. I don't know. It's a Christmas song.
When Christ is born?
Whistling.
Walking like a duck?
Maybe a wasp?
A wasp? Whistling.
Looking for something?
Whistling.
Waddling.
Cause he died on the cross for our sins.
To like tell people about him because he was our savior.
To rescue us from our sins.
To die on the cross?
To like die on the cross for our sins.
Because he needed to rescue us.
To die on the cross for our sins. Because we needed him.
To take our sins away.
To die on the cross.
To die for our sins.
Jesus came to earth to save us from our sins by dying on the cross.
Because he's the king of all and he's the biggest in all things of the earth.